With its cowboys and guns and steam train rides, America became known as the land of the free, which must have come as a surprise to all the slaves.